Hello, Asylumists, and welcome back to Alien Isolation. I said it was coming out the 9th, and here we are. I was really not looking forward to this because it terrifies me. But I hope everybody's ready for the weekend and everybody's had a good morning, and we're going to hop back on in and move forward from where... place is falling apart. And move forward from where we were. Yeah, this whole place is falling apart. Some scrap here. These noises, man. It creeps me out. I'm going. Hello? This door's open, but is there anything else in here? I hate this so much. I hate it so much. Looters will pay. And I gotta restore power.
That's gotta be the exit up ahead.
Get through the main door.
Nurse, this is Turner. I found the last power coupling. Took me a while, but it's off now. Just hitting the last security brace. Come find me when you shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here. Jesus, man, I'm hearing voices everywhere. Every creak and... Just hurry the fuck up, will you?
Yeah, he's afraid of the noises, too. I apologize for the fact that you could probably hear my keyboard. Was that a vent? I hate this so much. Oh, he dead. These noises have got to stop, man. Hello? Just a fucking TV exploding. Saving. Yes, please. Why is there a place to hide in here? I'm gonna turn my corner and I'm gonna shit my pants at some point in this game. I already know it. I'm mentally prepared for it, but perhaps not as mentally prepared as I would like to be. Oh, he dead. He dead. An event here. I don't know why, but... my heart just started to race.
subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just want to know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. Well, tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
Interesting. I'm getting out of here. I hate it here. Cutscene.
Stay still. Okay.
Turn around.
Come on!
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley.
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here.
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw him.
And lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Someone's on the station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
Killer. You get it?
Okay. What's your name?
Hanson.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
Why? What's in it for me?
Placed on the ship.
Trust you.
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day.
Let's go, sweetheart. Seek some comms within the Systex bio. It's quite a distance, but we can
a get comrade. I feel a little safer now. I bet when he said, there's a killer on board, I bet she was probably thinking it was him. Sticking a gun to the back of her head.
Is that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances. Stick close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo. You're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Jenna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Jenna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
Good luck to y'all as well.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared, keeping to their own. Safer that way.
I guess. Not necessarily. Better in a group.
Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button. Keep the noise down here. There might be people around.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on. Right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship. I need to know what's going on. Right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No, something else. A monster.
What, am I going to lead the way? You got the revolver?
Safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us? And we shoot the crap out of them.
Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
Trouble. You'll have to go random. Follow me.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I ain't pulling your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. You don't know when you'll get another chance. Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess.
Dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries.
Flashlight? This thing is a flashlight.
Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught. Let's go.
All right, Asylumists, that's going to be it for this episode. I hope everybody enjoyed, and I'll see you in a couple hours with some Binding of Isaac.